Where am I low bug this morning?
You're missing some awfully good plane weather.
Coming on. Okay, has everybody got our story straight? Just remember, we gotta keep Felix a secret. It seems funny to have a secret friend.
Not when the friend is a frog.
Yeah, that's for sure. I don't think other bugs in Sunny Patch would understand us being buddies with a bug eater.
Felix eats bugs?
No, not Felix, but other frogs do.
Oh.
All right, let's get going. He's waiting for us in the middle.
Wait, wait,
wait. You kids excited about the Be Good to Bugs Day fair this afternoon?
Yep,
almost as excited as we are about going to the middle plane
with each other.
Right, with each other. Oh. The fair and each other.
Bye.
Smooth, little. Bounce? Huh? What's gotten into your brothers?
I don't know. Triple decker raspberry ripple cake.
Yum. Uh-huh. This cake is for fair this afternoon.
Okay. I'll see you then, Mom.
I'll see you too, cake.
Bye-bye.
Okay, everybody. Ta-da! I like it so far, honey.
I was hoping for a slightly bigger audience. Where'd everybody go?
I'm still here. I'd love to hear your tune, music man.
Say no more. Triple decker raspberry ripple cake. Yum.
Here we go again.
Where's Felix?
Maybe he forgot our playdate.
Or maybe his parents found out and they're mad. I bet they only want Felix playing with other amphibians.
Amphibian what?
Amphibian. An animal that can live in the water or on land.
Oh, you mean like toads and salamanders and frogs?
Careful, Felix, or you might.
So, you want to play some more hide and seek? I've got a better idea. How about we play Sip or Secret Fly Spy?
Good idea.
That's a great game.
Right.
Well, first, we all pretend we're spies. I'm Agent Double.
I am the beautiful
Felix.
You can
be Agent Amphibious.
Oh, goody. Now we hide.
Due to the recent frog sightings, I'm pleased to announce that we have a new recruit. Private Bilbao, welcome to Sunny Patch's Elite. Thank you, Frog Squad.
Oh, there's a frog!
Frogs? I don't see any frogs.
Can't even see me with the glasses off.
You sure I can, Mr. Mantis?
That is Mr. Spideras, sir. Now, Tip, we are Sunny Patch's last line of defense. And how, pray tell, do you plan to catch a frog with that contraption?
It's a butterfly net, sir.
It's a real beauty, huh? A gift from an actual butterfly. Forget his name, we don't wait back on.
Oh, I dare say any frog that you might encounter will eat your butterfly net first and then eat you.
It will?
Well, perhaps not you specifically because of your unbearable stench. Now, enough. Let's just go and find that frog.
Sure thing, Mr. Spideras, sir.
Let's roll, Frog Squad.
I'd rather walk. It's all the same to you, Mr. Spideras.
Boy, Super Secret Fly Spies is great fun.
We're shh. And that's Agent 00 Spider. Remember Agent Amphibious?
Oops. Who are we pretending to hide from again?
Dr. Chicken and his horrible henchmen.
Right. I'm a spy in the sky.
Any sign of foul play, Agent Dragonheart?
Well, there's some sneaky looking flap and some breaching postal and... Spideras!
Hey, Craig, no. Don't joke around like that. You know Spideras really hates frogs.
It's no joke. Spideras really is heading this way. We've got to hide Felix. Fast.
Agent Amphibious.
Game's over, Felix. Quick, follow us.
Go.
Come on, let's hide.
Some more goodies for the treat table, Beatrice. Looks like this is going to be the best Be Good to Bugs Day fair ever.
And don't forget the dollar show.